Hey guys, this is SSG Movie Corner here, and today we'll be testing out my Magnavox portable DVD player. So this is totally for Blake the SpongeBob SquarePants fan, of course. So I'm gonna test out some DVDs. So the DVDs are School of Rock, The Polar Express, I'm at Men in Black, and The Pursuit of Happiness. First, we're going to be testing out School of Rock, which has the Paramount DVD logo with two options, and it's rated PG-13. Let me open the latch. I'll open the disc door. And then, I don't know why this is great, but who cares? Anyways, here's the Paramount DVD logo recorded on my Magnavox portable DVD player. Let me come near here. Let me check if the volume is very great. All right. Okay, that was the Paramount DVD logo recorded on the portable DVD player. Alright. Next DVD, we're going to be testing out the Polar Express, which has the Warner Home Video logo on it. Alright, I'm going to show you the Warner Home Video logo recorded on my portable DVD player. Okay, that was the Warner Home Video logo recorded on my portable DVD player. Next DVD, we're going to be testing out Men in Black, which has the Columbia TriStar DVD logo, even though it says Columbia TriStar Home Video logo. And it's also rated PG-13. Alright, I'm going to show you the Columbia TriStar DVD logo recorded on my portable DVD player. Sorry, guys. Okay, that was the Columbia TriStar DVD logo recorded on my portable DVD player. Last DVD, we're going to be testing out The Pursuit of Happiness, which has the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment logo, and it's also a rated PG-13 film. Sorry if my camera's not in focus a little bit. Yeah, I'm going to show you the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment logo recorded on my portable DVD player. Okay, that was the Sony Pictures Home Entertainment logo, but on the portable DVD player. That concludes testing all my DVDs on the portable DVD player. So make sure to hit that like button and subscribe and hit that notification bell so you won't miss video. Till then, this is SSG Movie Corner 2007 signing off, and I'll see you later.